Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more lovers in a dangerous space-time tonight. Last time made some decent progress, although I died a couple times. I think I was getting a little bit too chill about it. Kind of listened to the tunes and kind of relaxed now a little bit, and then I let things get the better of me. So hopefully tonight will be a bit of a different story, but we will see. We'll see. One player mode, get Kepler in here, and let's do it. So we're on level 4 of zone 3, it seems, right? So let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Let's get shit done. Get all that love taken care of. Alright, you go for that one. I'll get these 5 down here. It's fine. Alright, what do I get for this? A power gem? Is there anything that needs power? Oh yeah, I guess the engines. Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Time to go save some space foxes. I think that's what the theme of this zone is all about, right? Alright, looks like we're in one corner. Let's just do a little counterclockwise thing. We'll be fine. Uh-oh. Ah, crap. That's right. They've got the stupid-ass ice shields around them. It's fine. We'll just kind of boost around everywhere. Be out of there before they can know what hit them. Whoa, whoa, oh, nice. All right, shield is in the right spot for that. Just kind of cruising around like I just don't give a damn. Ooh, careful now. Oh, oh, hold on, fellas. Or just one, I guess, this time. Coming for you. Don't worry. Whoop. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get him. Get him. Nice. Let's kind of burst our way. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Alright, it's fine. No probs on this one. Alright, so that not even the railgun goes through the water, huh? That seems kind of suspect. Just a little bit suspect there. I want to see where the hell else I'm going to here. Okay, so we got that corner covered. Whoop, nope. Saved by the engine a little bit. Whoa! Ow! Ooh! Careful with that. That's a little painful. It's alright, bros. Don't worry. Don't worry, Space Fox is coming. I'm coming. Just hold on. Let's take a chill. Alright, got the one there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, it's fine. There you go. Ooh, that's very painful. Hurry up. Get out of there. Cover your escape. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Just gonna boost around a little bit. Ramming speed. Got the good old shield with us, so should be alright. Boom! Alright, we'll take a shortcut through the water here. Whoop, that was. Oh, ow. Ooh, ouch. It's fine. It's fine. Nice. I can kind of use it as a partial attack mechanism here. Oh, that's not gonna matter. I'm not gonna be able to melt him. Unless, boom. All right, that's good. That's good enough. Let's get the fuck out. All right, we're gonna cut back through this. Well, actually, no. Let's hit the perimeter first, then we'll move our way in. Cat's on point with the railgun, though. Cover as much ground as we can. Looks like we got a couple over there. That's fine. And I don't want to be too close to the fucking atmosphere on that one, though. Oh, just shields. There you go. Good. We might need to boost around there, huh? Oops, that's the... No, I need engines. Engines! Boom, 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 boom. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Looks like the difficulty ramped up very suddenly. Well, yeah, it kind of has a little bit. First gripping of levels was pretty easy. Second was kind of okay, getting serious. Now this is just kind of kicking my shit in a little bit. But this should be fine, I think. Boom. Perfect. Everything's fine. Oh, that was only two of them? I thought there was three. Nah, it's fine. So as long as I'm good with my delegation here, the cat can take care of pretty much everything. Everything will be okay. Only thing he can't really do is fly the ship, which I guess makes sense. Oopsie. Got a little overzealous with that boost there. Alright, where are we headed here? Looks like we got 1, 2, 3. Looks like pretty much just the interior. Alright, let's go take care of business here. Whoa, I'm gonna slam into that. Oh, just don't fight it. Don't fight it, just let it happen. Whoop. Alright, careful, easy. Pardon me, excuse me. Now, the dude's encased in ice, but he's right next to a fucking sun. How is he not, like, just defrost immediately? It seems kind of bogus. Whoa, easy, easy. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh shit, alright, now I gotta be kinda on point with this stuff, though. Let's get shooting. Okay. Kinda taking a gentle orbit here. Gentle orbit with very conveniently placed shield. Alright, that should do it. Just need to open this guy up. Yeah, nice. Alright, that went pretty well. There's the exit out of here, but we got five space friends to get yet. Well, four, I guess, after this guy gets on board. which, if I just look at my map, I think I know the positions of the others, so let's go for it. We're pretty much fully powered up, except we got one slot open on the big-ass cannon yet. Clear out this asteroid belt a bit and get blast our way through. That's right, leave no space friend behind, except for those four I accidentally skipped on a previous level. We'll go back for them. We'll go back, they just gotta hang out for a little bit. Oh, I think I've got shield in the wrong position here. Whoa, careful. Alright, time to cover our butts a little bit. They disappear off to? Did I get them already? Oh, there was only the one. Oh, shit. All right. Well, that's fine. I think there's one more grouping we know of yet. Over there. Okay. Should be a real short trip. Boost power. Although I kind of miss my rocket engine. I like that one the best. Reverse course here, we're gonna kind of sneak our way through. Ooh, careful. Uh-oh, I better go bargain for him back then, huh? Now why would you sell him to a shady dude? At least sell him to a seemingly upstanding dude, right? Oh crap, am I going the right way here? No, a little bit too far north. All right, Kepler's got everything covered here. Whoa! Oh, nice, good recovery. Oh, what? Fucking skated that one right by, whatever. Stupid chunky planet getting in my way. Oh, what do we got there? Oh, wow, all right, lots of cool beans here. I could get... Yes, there's my rocket engine. Oh, it's too fucking far away. I wonder if this can melt the ice dudes, too. Does it? Oh, they're too far away. That's right. Nice. There we go. Ramming speed. Yeah, that guy had nothing. All right, I want to see if this does it. It doesn't. That's unfortunate. All right, we shouldn't be too far away here. Power gem. Power gem. Actually, I kind of want to do that. I want to see what this one's about. Oh, it's very fast. Another beam gem. All right, slap that one on there, I guess. Whoa, that looks fun. Fucking crazy party beam. All right, we got to get out of here, though. This is getting a little nuts. Where the fuck am I going? I think I skipped right past it. Of course I did. Whoa. Whoa, careful. Careful. That seems really weird that my crazy ass rocket engine doesn't melt those dudes. Seems like it should. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't go. Don't leave the fucking... level yet. Not ready for that. Alright, so we're dealing with a little... It's fine. Okay. Get in orbit. We got two railguns just ready to fucking mess some shit up here. Alright, early trigger a little bit. There you go, cat's got this covered. Nice. Perfect. Well, almost. All right, I will take care of here. Don't worry. Shit, I think I missed one on the way through, though. Third power gem. Wow, we got lots of power gems now. Oh, whoopsie. Well, I didn't mean to... put it that far over there, but that's fine. Shit, man, these guys are moving around too much. Ooh, we're getting a little iffy here. Alright, one more. Alright, let him get into position. Blast that shit out of here. Boom, there we go. Alright, zap mount and let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, come on! Don't quit till the job's done, cat! Uh-oh, can I get this? Oh, nice, good shooting. There we go. All friends rescued. Alright, let's get the fuck out. Woo! 10 out of 5. Damn, we're just that 4 short to the next upgrade. The 4, I think, space frogs I skipped. Alright, well, no time for that. Boss time. Presumably. Another beam gem. No, don't throw it that way. Boom, alright, we're ready to go. All right, Orion, you son of a bitch. What you got? Your fancy club and your armor? Where's your bow, man? No, he's just got 2 little club things. All right, that's fine. I think we can... Oh, and he's iced up. All right. That's fair. Let's see what we can do about this a little bit. This might be a... might be a little bout of... Oh, dear. This might be more about mobility than anything else. Ah, you shit. Alright, that's fine. Whoa. Alright, so I think I'm gonna be permanently on engines then. Whoa, and thankfully I've got the super rocket boost engine. That's good. Alright, I'm gonna move the shield around a little bit. Good call on that. Actually, I'm gonna put you there. Ooh, alright, good call. Alright, he's gonna put the thing. Alright, there it is. Cool. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Nice. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, fuck him up. Get down to guns, fuck him up. Oh, we're not one cycling this fool. That's alright. Oh shit. Alright, shield's in a good spot here. Alright, is he making another thingy ding? Yeah, he sure is. Not gonna be able to sneak by it though, so let's go. Can we? Yeah. Alright, let's fuck him up. Oh yeah, fuck him up, Kepler! Make him super pissed. Oh man, he is cut in half. That is no bueno. Ah, oh, no, he's fucking... Alright. It's alright. Oh. Oh, good. Alright. Oh, that really hurt. It's fine, though. Let's sneak down this way. There you go. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Alright. Alright, it's fine. We'll just tank the damage a little bit and fuck him up with some... Oh, come on, that was pretty close. Oh, shit. Okay, we can't take too much more here. There you go. Yeah, get him. Oh, all right, I'll maneuver you around so we can both take him down. Yeah, eat shit, Orion. That's what you got. That's what you get for trying to fuck with me and my space friends. Fuck you. Go back to being a constellation. Jerk. Alright, that's zone 3 of 4, I think. That was a good boss fight. Oh, and then I unlocked a space fox friend. Awesome. That's pretty cool. Very cute. Yeah, you have to keep that one written down for him. Okay, so looks like we're on to the final one, huh? Alright, here we go. Gumball Zero is pretty good, I think. The others I can't unlock until I hit raid rank 8, which will be after the last level here, or the next level here, rather. Woo! Okay. Ooh, this is new. What do we got? Alright, I wasn't listening to what Dr. Hopsy Flopsy was saying there. Was it something important about these glowing blue things? Whoa! Yes, it certainly was. Okay. Metal gem. Alright, let's throw that in engines. Ooh, oh, I was hoping to get away from that one. Ooh, that guy looks new. Oh, careful. So is that gonna suck me in just permanently, or? No, it just brings me into orbit pretty much. I got a slingshot out of it, or that. Okay, I get it. I see what Dr. Hopsy Flopsy was saying there. Whoa, careful. Oh, ouch. It's fine. Whoa, careful. A lot of shit going down here. Get some more ramming speed. There we go. All right, I need some upgrades here to help me along. Power gem, perfect. Toss that one there, and where are we headed? Okay, one directly to the north, and we'll maybe make go counterclockwise in this one again. Whoopsie. Excuse me, pardon me. Kepler, I'm counting on you. I suppose I could put up a shield to help you out here. There. How's that? Uh-oh. Alright. What kind of cute space animal are we saving this time? Ooh. It's space birds. Nice. That's kind of adorable. Uh-oh. All right, it's fine. That's it, just one little fuck was defending those guys? Or that bird, I guess? Yeah, looks like we should be good otherwise. All right, I'll try to burst my way through this without any issue. Woo! Just barely skating on by. Maybe there wasn't anything special over here. We'll check it out anyways. That's fine. Whoa! Come on, not even like a little present for my trouble. Oh, no, there's more of them. More space birds. Oh, shit. All right, I am... Oh, ouch. Okay, let's do that. Put you back on front. Kind of. Ooh, nice. Good intercept. No. Alright. Let's work our way down there a little bit. Okay, there's one more. Need to get on the guns myself here, though. Yeah, that guy's done. Ooh. All right, want you over there, just in case. Oh no, we're gonna get tagged by at least one of those. Ah, that's right. All right, looks like we got one more just to the south. Can we slip through there, or we're gonna have to go around? Can I detach those chains? No, of course not. All right, let's get us a little something here. I like all the technical spaceflight chat going on there. Something orbit. Something terminal velocity, something rockets. Oops, let's get that guy over there. Oh crap, alright, shields up. Y'all should work for NASA. Or at least be playing Kerbal Space Program. Put all that knowledge to use. Ah shit, so there wasn't an entrance on this side either, huh? That's doing something. Wait for that to pass by and then go ahead. Oh, I see, he's got a little armor on the head. What a dick. Ooh, careful now. All right, looks like a southern entrance then. Okay, we can deal with this. All right. Shit over there. Ouch. Oh, alright. It's fine. Just go up a little bit there. Try to boost our way up through here before. Nice. It moves. Oh. Ow. It's fine. Go. Ow. Okay, looks like we're gonna have a little bit of problems here. Beam jam, yep. Do it there. Okay, we're gonna have to try to get the fuck out. The quickest escape is to the northeast there. Ooh, alright, so 1, 2, that's fine. Oh, that's really easy. Nice, good moves. Alright, getting a little better at coordinating with Kepler here. Doing a bang up job. Let's see where else we need to head here. Okay, so there's one up there. We know there's one there, so let's check out. Let's just do counterclockwise, I guess. Cover the most ground. Or space, as the case may be. I like how there's just random planetoids chained to each other here. Ooh, ow. That looks a little suspect. I'm gonna stay away from that for a little bit. Ooh, might have another little power up over here. Oh, nice. Shield just barely caught that one. Okay, what do we got? Another metal gem. Yeah. Ooh, ooh. That's gonna hurt a little bit. That's right. Oof. Ooh, careful. Alright, brilliant. Can we go south anymore? No, I think we should be good. Ramming speed! Oh, he's not gonna let me get close enough. What a shit. Oh shit. Get away from that. Hurry. Oh, they don't set those off on their own. Okay. Well, that's good, I guess. Ah. Alright, it's alright, space birds, we're here. Don't worry, everything's gonna be fine. All right. Careful now. Oh, all right. Abandoned for the fucking shield. Oh. Ouch. All right. Gotta do something about these guys. This is the worst. Oh, we're gonna get hit once there. All right, it's fine. How are you not shooting him there, Kepler? Come on. There we go. All right. Are you gonna fire at him? Thank you. Ooh, wait a minute. It's an entrance. Oh shit, it's one of these things. Okay, well, we're gonna try our best. Doink. And let's get through there. Ow. Quick, hurry. Ooh, this is very dangerous. Looks like we caught a good cycle on him, though. Quite sure where this is gonna take me. Get on one of the guns and help Kepler out here. Oh, geez. Oh, this is getting very tight. I don't like it. Okay, good. Let's get the fuck out of here while the getting's good. Let's go north. Oh, shit. Oh, man. All these doors are locked. That's not great. Oh, but there's a thing up here, too. There you go. Good moves. Alright, we're gonna hit it. Get hit at least a couple times. Ouch. Alright, that's fine. Beautiful. Alright, so while we've got things kind of covered here, let's get that on the shields, I guess. Whoop, careful. Boom. Alright, so now, 8 of 5, 2 more to go. So like pretty much just whipping around to the north. Northwest should do it, huh? Alright, let's go for it. Ooh, goo. Ouch. That's okay, we'll pull through. A stupid playground game, huh? You mean a tetherball? Oh, careful. Thank you. Alright, I need some
Take a little time out for some health here. Oh, it's like that slew shit's gonna hit me. Oh, crap. Alright. Where's that last grouping that we need? Much due west. Okay. Beef up my weapons as soon as I can here. Kepler needs his tech to really help me out. Ooh, careful, careful, careful. Alright, so let's get into orbit here and then we'll do some damage. South. Put some railgun rounds in that fool. Nice. Yeah. Fire. 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 Aw, crap. Ooh, wait a minute. This is shit. There we go. No problem. Boom. All right, space bird friends, join the party. Okay. Now we're just real close to the exit. Perfect. Good speed run. All right, that was good. That was real good. Rank 8 means I can unlock some of the fun stuff. Alright, each station comes equipped with power gems. Each station comes equipped with... Oh, controller cut out. Come on. Yeah, there we go. With beam or metal. Let's go beam. Yeah, except I can't really swap out the campaign and do it again, can I? Alright, one down, four to go. I think. Oh, Dr. Hopsy Flopsy, what's going on? White Dwarf's about to go supernova. Oh, shit. Alright, a beam gem, we'll do that. Oh, shit, I got 5 minutes, huh? Okay. Here we go. Time to speed run this shit up. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. 5 minutes. Oh, crap. Alright. Do this quickly here. We'll need to escape orbit though. There we go. Metal gem, fuck. It's fine. It's fine. Alright. Okay, good. Get out of there. Too bad I didn't pick veteran. I don't know, man. Last time I was sloppy enough to get killed twice, so, you know. Shit, maybe I should have gone, clockwise, starting from the west. Oh well. What's my map look like? Oh dear. Alright, we got a book. No time to stop and chat, we got a book! Alright, Kepler, bust him out. Bust him out. There you go. Alright, let's get out of here. Fuck everything. Ramming speed, get through here. Ah, shit.
All right, it's good. Good enough. Let's go. Oh no, you guys can keep chatting. That's fine. Don't worry about it. I just gotta bust a move here. 60% of the time left. But 70% of the dudes to rescue yet, so we gotta... Oh shit! It's fine. Just took a few hits. It's alright. Ow, damn it. No, don't. Kepler, don't shoot that, please. Alright, it's fine. We guys just gotta... Boom, boom. No, no, no. Damn it. Boom. Alright, it's fine. It's good. It's good. Let's get back around. Alright, yeah, let's get some extra health. It's fine. Oh, dear. I have a feeling this isn't gonna end well. Good enough, let's go. Let's go, we really don't have time. Fuck everything. Okay, yeah, open that up for me, please. Thank you. Oh, fuck that guy. We gotta go in here. Come on. There you go. Start shooting. Start shooting. There you go. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Let's fuck it. We gotta go. Okay, at least that doesn't keep ticking down the time. Alright, we got fucking five dudes to do it in less than a minute and a half. Hurry, 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 hurry. Oh, Jesus. Okay, alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Sorry, hurry, hurry. Hurry up, get the fuck out of there. Fuck it, ramming speed. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna try to pull a little boosty boost here. Not sure if that really helped me. Oh crap. Oh crap. Alright. Go to the north, please. Nice. Okay. Fire, 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 fire. Please. It's close enough. Alright, let's go. Let's boost the fuck out. Okay, we got four to go. Oh, this is gonna be real close. Do I need to actually get to the exit probably within oh shit, I'm boned. There's no way. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna be the hero. I'm gonna be the hero and go for him. Even though I'm nowhere. No, I'm not gonna make it. It's fine. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, yep, let's get out of here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh, no. Wow, that's no joke. All right, I think we need a little boosty boost to the engines here if we're going to make it through. So let's say fuck the metal. Fuck the metal. Slap some power in there. Power metal was okay too, yeah, I think. Yeah, alright. And then we'll put double metal. Mwah! Alright. Let's do it. Oh, okay, we really gotta be on our game. That's right. Damn it. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Like, where are we in relation to everything else here? Oh, well, either way, we're gonna have to fucking... Okay, looks like we'd be best off going counterclockwise, starting from the northwest. Let's do it.
Pop that one if you could. Thank you. Whatever this one happens to be. Metal. Damn it, another metal gem? No. Don't want another metal gem, damn it. That's right. Okay, we gotta boost our way out. Let's get the fuck out. Can I use... Oh, man, I can boost my way out of the fucking... Alright, that's fine. Oh, shit. Alright, it's okay. Let's get out of there. Everything's fine. It's okay. Okay, good shooting. Alright, we gotta go. No time to stop. We gotta go. Alright, please bust those guys out. Thank you. Stay away from the gravity well there. I'm gonna put you down to the south there. Open that for me, please. Thank you. Whoa, oh, no, goo. Alright, could, bust him out, please. Alright, can you not? Are we just out of range with that? That's some garbage. That's some hot garbage. Alright, can you not? Ah, fine, whatever. I'll do it. Alright, let's go. Let's boost the fuck out. Ramming speed, we gotta go. Alright, we need to go. There. Oh no, we're getting too close. That's fine. Oh shit, there's one to the south yet. Alright, we're in much better shape though. I think the boosted engine was a good idea. You could, no? Alright, it's fine. I'll take care of him. Alright, let's get up. Get the fuck out. Alright, there's half of him. We're about to, at the halfway point for time, too. No probs. Alright, we're gonna try to... Oh, man. Ow! Ooh, that's very painful. Crap. Alright, it's fine. Oh, shit! Serious with this? Okay, we've gotta just fucking pull it back around. It's alright. There we go. Oh shit. Alright, that's fine. Let's kinda work our way around. Can we open that while we're here? There we go. Oh shit. It's fine. It's fine. Oh no 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 no! Oh fuck. No, no, we're redoing that. That's garbage. Mm-mm. No way in hell we're doing that bare minimum. No, come on. No, I want to go back. Campaign select. Start from level here. Oh, actually, then we can start with... Yoink! Over, which I don't care for. And power. Oh, cool. Yeah, I can get the fucking... And a metal. Gosh dang it. Wait, do I know what a metal beam weapon does? Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Oh, that looks like garbage. Oh, maybe not. Well, okay. Kind of garbage. But all right, we got a full, pretty much full suite of rail guns here. Alright, this time, I'm not going to get stupidly blasted into... Alright, let's see here. I guess we go north. Alright, now we got the ramming speed going on. Let's see if we can't just slip between these two gravity wells here. There, good enough. Another metal gem. Gosh dang it. Put it on the shield, I guess. There you go. Get him up. Get him. There you go. All right. Why I lost all my speed there. That's all right. We got this. No probs. Okay. Won't waste any time. One. Fire, please. Okay. That's fine. I'll do it. No probs. Thank you. Thank you, Kepler. I'm gonna have to take this one. That's all right. Oh, well, geez, thanks. Good work, idiot. I guess that worked. Can I escape velocity here? They can vary. No, no headway. Okay, that's fine. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, this could be super bad. Just power through it. It's fine. It's fine. Ow. Oh no. Oh no. Go, goo. Oh, we gotta go to the south here. It's fine. Oh, everything's okay. This is powered through, it's fine. Alright. Shit, I don't have time to fucking orbit around this thing. Good enough. Alright, there we go. We got him, let's move. Oh, all right. A little bit south of halftime here. Just hit this one on this one, I guess. I actually go over there. It'd probably be better. Oh, how are you not hitting him? Come on. There we go. All right, let's go. Ramming speed. We could open that door. Thank you. Ooh, this is gonna be real tight. I don't like it. Okay, they're just down there. It's fine. Perfect. Blast on out. Fuck everything else. I'm gonna try to go south around this thing. Oh shit, there's two of them. Great. Alright, you know what? It's fine. It's fine. No, that's not the one I wanted. Alright. Oh dear. Alright, let's try to whip around here. For fuck's sake, come on! Okay, I don't care. Just fucking get us around here, please. Caught in the gravity well again. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Right about there. All right, Kepler, do your thing. Come on, man. We ain't got time. We ain't got time to dick around. Oh, what are you doing? Fucking fire! It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. I got that guy. All right, two more, and then we gotta get the fuck out. Oh, this is getting a little clenchy. All right, so let's get into orbit. Ah, shit. Ah, of course it's just out of fucking range. Come on. Oh, that is so garbage. I don't like it. Get back into orbit, man. Shit, that's not gonna do it. Oh no. Come on, we're so close. Ah, of course the guys are on the other fucking side of the planet. Oh, that's not great. Come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, jeez. Come on. Oh, this shit's going bad. There you go. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Get on that engine. Floor it, you motherfucker. Oh, no. No. Ah! Shit. Damn it. Stupid fucking... Ah! Well, we got him. We got him. Ah, jerk holes. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Upgraded engine was definitely necessary. Metal gem sucks ass. We'll put it on the shield this time. All right, it's okay. It's okay, we got it. It's fine. Got here. This is a bad layout. This is a real bad layout. It's okay. We'll do it. We'll do it. We got it. It's fine. It's fine. It's gonna kind of bust a move on out. Take a few hits. It's fine. Okay, there's one. There you go. Alright. Okay, it's two. Fuck out. Power gem. Yeah, power gem. Can't avoid the gravity well there. Whoa. Not there. That's you know what? That's fine. Do that. Oh, all right, getting real clenchy now. Oh shit. All right, that's fine. Kind of quick fire everything out. Fuck it. Take the hits. Wow. All right, that does it. Okay. All right, get you on that one. Another power gem. Throw it on that one there. Shit. Hurry. One, two. All right, we're good. Let's get the fuck out. Got one more to the north. I really need to stay on engines. I got no time to fucking dick around with anything else. All right, there's half with well over 3 minutes. Plenty of time. Yeah, there we go. All right, Kepler's got it on that one. That's right, take the hits, it's fine. Ramming speed. Ain't nobody gonna stand in my way. There you go. Boom. Very good. All right, we're gonna try to cruise on through again. Not gonna happen, but... And whip it around. Yeah, there we go. Kepler's on point with that one. Then over there. Perfect. Well, kind of, I guess. Try to avoid this one, though. All right. You down south a little bit. Perfect. Okay, good. All right, try to play the sniper here. The other fucking side of the planet, of course. There you go. Get him. Nice. Perfect. All right. so good. Okay, one more. Shit, hey, no, that's fine, that's fine. The shield's over. Just gonna blow our way through this fucking asteroid belt. Fuck everything else. There you go. Oh, come on. Come on. There you go. No, 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 don't bother firing at that guy. What are you doing? Fire! Oh my god, fine. Get out of the way, I'll fire. Okay, we're out. We're out. Ramming speed, get the fuck out of my way! Yeah, plenty of time. 30 seconds to spare, even. Oh, wait, there's power up there. We're gonna get that before we leave. I didn't hit it. Just a little bit closer. There we go. Okay, now let's get the fuck out. Perfect. Beautifully done. Yeah, that's better. Okay, interesting. They're still kind of throwing different conditions at me. I like that. I like that. Alright, it's time to kind of focus our shit a little bit here. Double railgun, super cannon, metal can suck a dick, power, wish I had another remover, but that's fine. We'll throw this here for now. Two lasers, a railgun, and a super cannon. I can deal with that. Whew, alright, so now that we don't have a fucking solid time limit here. Oops. Oh, you dick. You dick. Yeah, right up in my fucking double railgun, you shit. Yeah, eat it. Ooh, that was very painful. Oh, jeez. Oop, dead end. Nice. Good work. Excuse me, pardon me. Nice, okay. Oof. God damn it. That's little tiny little bips and bobs. Uh-oh. Oh. Ouch. Ow. Alright, don't do that again. Fuck, are we going? Alright, I'll go to the right here. Oof. Whoa! Ramming speed. Oh, alright. Let's take care of this garbage over here first. Oof.
Shit.
Ow. Oh, this is bad news written all over. Let's get the fuck out. Oh, of course you're gonna try to fucking block my path. Well, fuck you. Power through it, man. Fuck everything else. Ow. Okay, that didn't work. Oops. Crap. Wait, do I know what metal and power does? Ooh, now I do. What does that do? Oh, it's a fucking rocket! That's awesome! Oh, I see. Oh, that's so rad! Why didn't I do this before? Another power gem. Alright. What does this one do? Ooh! That's fancy too. I like that. Okay, this time we got it. It's fine. Alright, there's probably one up to the north. Let's check that out first. Ooh, that guy got a little close. Oh man. Ooh, that's fast becoming my new favorite weapon. Hopefully Kepler does some good stuff with it. Ooh, he sure does. Health that I really don't need right now. Oops. Hmm. Ouch. Damn it. Come on. Whoa, oh, come on. I should have skated past that. Garbage. That's right. Oh, even with the super rocket engine, it's hard to fucking fight the current. Ouch. Ouch. Oh no, I'm losing headway. Come on, go fight the power! Oh, that's a dead end. Ah! Alright, we're through it. Ow. There's probably at least two or three in the middle of that garbage. Alright, so now what does that do? Does that just oh shit. Just teleport me to a different spot, yeah? Okay. Oh, so now where did that put me? All the way the fuck over here. Okay, well, I guess that was useful. Oh, fuck you. Oh, don't even. Ow, 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 ow. Get on the engines, you fool. Oof. Very painful. This isn't looking good either. Where the fuck are all my space friends? Of a Ugh. No, no, no. Fuck. Okay, detonate that. Get a useful range here. Oh, fucking. Oh, shit. Oh, this isn't looking good. Oh, look out! Oh, ouch! Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Shield. Shield's up. Oh. Come on. Alright, fuck it. Let's get the hell out of here. Kefler, you gotta do something, man. Oh shit, this isn't looking good. Alright, screw it, we're going through full speed! Ooh. Well, this is very painful. The fuck out of my way. Coming through, excuse me. Ouch. Man, where the fuck is everybody? Covering every bit of this fucking map that has nothing in it. Oh, good. Oh, this is good. This is good. I'll make it through here without a problem. Son of a bitch. Holy shit, I actually might make it through here. Alright, hurry. Set him free, my friends. Alright, we're good. Let's get out of here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, oh dear. Oh, so super close. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Wow, that was perfect. Alright, now that we're through that shitstorm. Sorry, there's gonna be something down to the south that I missed because I went through the teleporter. Shit. Oh, wrong ladder, you idiot. Okay, it's fine. Thing's fine. Oh, dear. Thank you. Ah, shit. Okay, there's a little power up down here. That's fine. That makes it all worth it. Ow. Pop it and let's get the fuck out. Oh no, it's not even a power up. It's a little thing telling me where guys are. I guess that's cool too. There's another little thing down here. Okay, that's an actual power up. Good, 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 good. Not that it matters. All my shit's all full. Nice. Good use of rockets. Yeah, suck shit. Of course, they're all in the northern half here. It's fine, I guess. Dangerous. Did I get it? I think I managed to get it. There it is. All right, let's get the fuck out. Fuck everything else. Oh, nice. Fucking Kepler's got it covered with the double railgun blast. This. I wonder if I could shoot myself with this. Ooh. Ow. Also very dangerous and painful.
Shit.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Ow. Okay. All right, Kepler, I'm going to leave this to you cuz I got to man the shields a little bit. Oh, that was super close. All right. Super close. Alright, it all worked out, no probs. Ouch, 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 ouch. No. Ooh. Oh, shit. I'm the wrong way again. Yeah, get him one more. Good. A little extra health. There we go. Barely holding together. Where the hell is the rest of everybody? Oh, of course, there's one there. All right, well, I'll swing back around for that. That's fine. Perfect. Good timing for this shit. Of course it's a dead end. Oh crap. Not again. Shit. Well, at least he's got the rocket. He can ice some fools there. Oh jeez. Oh man, the controls. Shit. Oh dear. Oh no. Ah! Oh! There we go. Oh man. That rocket's doing the business. Oh, it's super dangerous. Oh, wow. Okay. A little dizzy on that one. Alright, which means the last two are marked on the map. That should be it. Let's get those guys and get the fuck out of here. It's making me very nervous. Fuck everything else. Let's move. Shit. Shields up. Can I shoot myself at this? I cannot. Okay. Just making sure. All right, where's the last guy at? No, just north of that. All right, that's good. We'll take the long way around because I don't want to accidentally escape here. We've got him. Let's just get out of here. No need to fucking lay the smack down on these guys. See you later, shitlords. All right, one more unlock. One more normal level, then the final, super final boss, and then we can get the fuck out. Oh boy, a metal gem. Oh boy, another metal gem. And, okay, beam gem is good. You know what? Let's put you up there. I kind of want to get all my things to be, to be rail guns here. So we'll see what we get. Another metal gem, power gem, and a beam gem. All right, this'll work. So three massive rail guns and a rocket. I think that'll do. Whips it right around. Love it. Good work, Kepler. You are promoted to first cat. Congratulations. Nice, good shooting. I think that was kind of accidental, but alright, that's alright. Things are getting kind of nuts now. All right, time to bring out the big guns. By which I mean I need to start firing some shit off too. Just out of range. There we go. Perfect. Stay right there. Boom. Oh, shit. All right. Let's pull that around.
shields ready. Now, don't worry about the rockets. I got those covered, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Let's get the fuck out. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, no. Escape velocity. Yeah, I think we're safe. Oh, that's going to be a dead end up there. Uh-oh. All right, it's fine. Just a little lateral move. It's okay. Oh shit, oh shit. Go! Oh. Got that asshole. There we go. Alright, one to the south, and probably one in the center, and one in that big ass cloud over there. Okay. I'm gonna keep Kepler on those rockets. He seems to be doing pretty well with them. Ow. Shit. Not again. Oh no. Oh, this is so confusing. I don't like it. I guess with the rockets, it really doesn't matter. Oh, goodness me. Alright, that's fine. Making an about face here. Gonna make it. All right, good enough. Perfect. Let's get the fuck out. This is making me nauseous. Oh goodness. Isn't there one up here somewhere? Yeah, all right, just a little farther. Go up there. Excuse me, pardon me. Ain't nobody getting in my way. Nice. Shield's got it covered right there. Oops. That's fine. Corner just enough. It's alright, keep your heads down, space friends. Kind of gonna railgun your cage now. Ooh, alright. Good thing I hopped on the engines right away. Shit. Oh shit. shit. Oh, no. All right. Oh, all right. We're going back to the north. Excuse me. Pardon me. Ramming speed. Oh, please get out of my way. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Around the corner, please. All right. I think this is about as far as she goes, right? Yeah. Perfect. I like that. I don't have to tell Kepler to go to another station. He's just fucking pegging everything with missiles. Ooh, I should probably do something about this, though. Alright. Probably a door that's gonna lock immediately. All right, so let's position you right about here. No chance. Real guns and missiles just straight up there. Alright, where are we headed to get the fuck out? West, looks like. Uh-oh. Oh no, no. Stay out of that fucking gravity well, please. Don't need to deal with that garbage while I'm rotating, thank you. Ow. Ah, shit's in the middle of everything? Alright. Okay, I guess it just would be better to just go all the way around. Okay, fine. Oh my goodness. Perfect. Kind of slingshot around everything. Excuse me, fellas. Pardon me, coming through. Yeah, there we go. No problem. No probs whatsoever. Have I seen a double beam engine yet? I don't think so. Let's see if we can get a double beam going on. Oh, that looks baller. All right, we'll hang on to that. Metal, oh my goodness. Power, all right. We'll hang on to one power just in case. All right, go down there, please. Believe in the power of love. Damn straight. That's what's protecting my ship. Kind of gotta believe it. Let's kind of get all these shitty ass metal ones in one corner here. Actually, no, I want you on the missile. You were doing great on the missile there, Kepler. Hmm. What's this no-necked looking douchebag gonna do now? Alright, so it's not necessarily a burst fire engine. Alright, I should be on shields here. Whoa, okay. Alright, I see what he's doing here. You know what? That's fine. Ooh, get that shield ready though. Yeah, what you got, shit? You know, I'm gonna tank those hits. Oh, then he's got all his shit back already, huh? Ooh, that's painful. Ooh, alright, it's fine. I think he's got me beat in a DPS race here. We're just gonna have to be a little bit more careful. Alright, Kepler, you can get on a fucking railgun and help me out here a little bit. Ooh, might want to get out of that. Oh, that's not good. Ooh. Shields, please. Oh, crap. Ooh, good moves. Ooh. Uh-oh. No. Oh, careful. Alright, yeah. Back on shields. Oh, shit. Oh, good moves. Alright, Kepler, I'm counting on you. Oh, shit. Get on engines, get out of there. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. Ooh, okay. Alright. So I can't just be a little immobile tank there. I gotta move around. It's alright. Alright, so I don't think double beam engine is necessarily very useful. So we'll just leave that off for now. So we gotta get over there, pound him with railguns, and then probably back off a bit. Oh shit, that's right. Ow. Ow. Ooh, you sneaky. Oh, come on. Oh, he's gonna do the fucking Texas turnaround. What a shit. Alright, it's fine. Ooh, get to that shield, man. Nice, there it is. Beautiful. Couple rockets up his head here. Oh shit. Ow. Ooh, get out of there. All right, so now I gotta kinda intercept a few of these. Okay, get on that shield, man. Okay, that wasn't the greatest. Alright, get right in there. Alright, get on the shields. Oh shit. Oh no, that's not gonna do it. Oh shit, get out of there! Fuck. Alright, one good solid hit and I'm done. That's right though. Oh crap, he's gonna try to
Ah, damn it. Okay, that's right. I'm on to his steez now, though. I know what he does. I know how he works. Alright, this time we got it. This time, it's no probs. 100% guarantee. Total victory. Alright, down there a little bit. Okay, there you go. Oh shit, alright, he's doing his little fancy thing. It's fine. Ow! Ow, bastard! Oof. Alright, no big deal. Alright, shields up. Ah, just gonna do a little turnaround, bastard. Alright, shields up. Ooh, engines, go, 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 go. Ooh, all right, it's fine. Back to engines, want you down there. All right, let's maneuver it around, that's fine. I gonna be fast enough to kind of whip this shield around? Oh, perfect. All right, that's good. All right, engines. All right, I got Kepler on guns. Gonna have to stay a little bit mobile here. Shields, back to engines. Alright, he's doing his crazy garbage thing here. Oh, alright, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, 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 ow. Alright, no probs. Ow, what the hell hit me there? Oh, did I drift into his thing again? That's kind of stupid. Alright, I want you up there, actually. Oh, dear. Ooh. Engines. Whoa. Dang it. All right, down there. Oh, engines pull me around, man. Ow. Ooh. Oh, nice. Kepler with the fucking snipe. Yeah, oh no, come on. Why is there a second form? Fucking, oh, that's garbage. All right, get over there. All right, I'm gonna be on shield duty then, I guess. One at a time, one at a time. Boom, perfect. All right, you get over there. Shields up. Nice, yeah, one more rocket should do it. Come on, or the shield. Eat shit. Boom. To the fucking wire. But love has prevailed. Another space friend. Yay.
And I think that does it for the campaign. I still have to go back and get those other four, though. Ooh, ooh, plot. Plot, plot, plot. So cute. I can't believe it. Oh man. Should be a law against something this cute, honestly. Oh, so good. Oh, look at that. Heart unbroken. Space bunnies, space foxes, space frogs. I think there were some space birds in there as well. Oh, that's adorable. This is so adorable. Nice. Good work, guys. Good work to everybody involved with this. This is a fun little chill game. So, we have a little bit of unfinished business. Must get the last four here. Let's just start with the Gumball P this time. Bean. Let's put that on engines. Metal can go on. Wait, what was power metal? Ooh, that looks mean. I like it. And beam. Let's throw it there, I guess. Alright, so pretty much just one more level to get our full space friend quota here. And then this is actually a relatively short game. I'm not sure if I want to stretch this another week, though. So maybe we'll just call this a one-week game and start something new next week. We'll see. We'll see. Pretty sure that's going to be the case, though. Garbage rotation. Shit, get to the right weapon. Oh, no, should probably be. Ow. Oh, ow. Ugh, what? A little barfy after that again. It's no probs. So there's definitely one over there. There's probably one each of these big areas. Oh, of course. As soon as I fucking flop them off of everything. What is this guy's plan?
Ouch.
There. Basically fucking suicided. What an idiot. Alright, so there's half of them. One more half, and then we're good to go.
I don't know, but I think this is my favorite engine here. Favorite weapon is probably the missile launcher and the Yamato cannon. I really didn't use a whole hell of a lot. Close to zero. Maybe once. Maybe once to get me out of a jam. Ooh, careful. Yeah, they're probably top right. Let's go take a look at that first. Shouldn't take too long with super rocket engine. This doesn't seem to be a very aerodynamic ship though. Ow. A big old circle. Whoa, ouch, excuse me, pardon me. Is there seriously nothing up here? Oh no, I'm just not far enough north. Please don't destroy those. Oh, why would you do that? Ooh, wow, taking a lot of hits. Whoa, that was stupid. Oops. I probably should have slowed down. Oh well. Alright. Gem on engine. Beam gem on, sure, shields, why not? Not quite sure what that one does. And metal gem, ah fuck. You know what, I'm gonna take these off. Do power. And beam metal is actually a pretty good combo. Shields. There we go. All right, let's be a little bit more careful this time, I think. Excuse me, pardon me. Let's try to, ow. Ooh, it doesn't help that my engine sets those aflame. Ooh, dear. Okay. Ow. Of course you would do that one over there. Fucking course. Trickle. Alright, move the fucking shield. Just be a little bit more careful here. Yeah, try that again, you shit. Whoa, no, I don't think so. He's getting real close. There we go. Fucking eat it. Wait it out. Kepler, you got this. No probs. See? Easy peasy. Alright, where the fuck else are we heading here? Probably just about due east. Way around just in case they've got one hidden in a corner again. Just be fucking typical. There was a solid planet under there. Oh, okay, so there's the exit. Don't want to accidentally do that again. Ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ooh, ow. Are those things going to detonate when they hit the water? No, they're going to go straight on through. Fuck. Seems like a bad place to be. Jeez, why is this such a bad neighborhood? Ah! Wow, this is very painful. Wiggle my way through here a little bit. No, don't do that. Oh, why would you do that? Oh. Just one. Oh, deuce. Oh, dear. Oh, ouch. All right. Excuse me. Pardon me. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, my goodness. This is a bad idea. Alright, I'm gonna get on shields while you take care of this Kepler. No! Fuck! Come on! Ah, son of a bitch. Come on, this level should not be that hard. Alright, one more kick at it. That's fine. No props. Okay, one more time into the ocean. Out of my way. Ramming speed. Get the hell out. Oh shit. Alright, it's fine. We're good. We're clear. Run here, no probs. Here, fuck you. Son of a bitch. Alright, so there's half of them again. Back to where I was before. Now, we can only not be stupid this time. Oh, ouch. Gosh dang it, come on. Staying just out of range of everything. Shield's kind of got us covered up there, just in case. Come on, I know there's another one floating around over there. Yeah, I see him right there. Oh shit. Gosh dang it. Why is there another one up there? Where the fuck are these guys coming from? There. Alright, should be mostly clear. Alright, where the fuck are we going for the rest of these guys now? Probably, there's probably one inside there. Take the long way around this time. Of course there's one there. You know what? We don't need to hang around for this. Let's just get the fuck out. Ooh, careful now. Ow. Fuck. Come on! Shield was up for that. Then go right in the diagonals. Oh, you shits. Fuck you. Oh, well. Ooh, Of course you're gonna do that. Yeah, I see another one approaching over there. Fuck you. Alright. Should be mostly clear now. Alright, three more left. Come on, we got this. We got this. No probs. It's probably gonna be another one of those fucking vacuum jack holes, isn't it? Yeah, of course it is. Ow. Alright, fine. And shields again. Kepler, you fucking take it to him. About the bombs, I got those covered. God dang it. Ugh. What? Oh, for fuck's sake, the shield wasn't active. Great. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Okay, come on. Come on, you shit. There. Alright, there's one more left. Where's the most likely spot he's gonna be? Ah, just dead center on my way to the exit. Good, 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 good. Get this done. Ow. Of course, well, in my way will be everybody. What? Fuck it. Let's get out of here. Time to hang around. Ah. Alright, just gonna fucking clear the way a little bit. Kepler, I need you to fucking bust him out, please. There you go. Don't forget those guys. Just fuck it. Alright, now let's get out of here. fuck's sake, everything is in my way. Let's get out of here quick before anything else happens. Yeah, there we go. Ugh. Boom. Everything unlocked. All friends rescued, all ship upgrades, everything. I just want to back out a sec and see what we got. Then I think we will call it a night. Might start something new up on Monday. This is a good, you know, solid week. A little bit short, but that's all right. Let's just take a quick peek at... Let's save data. Achieves? No, I don't care about achieves. So 3 of 12. That's interesting. Or what that means exactly. Because I didn't get a medal on the last set of levels there, which is weird. Whatever. No problem. Okay, I think that's it for tonight. Nice chill game. Lovers in Danger Space Time. Real fun. Bravo to everyone involved in its creation. Next stream will be Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll start up something new. Not quite sure what that's going to be, but we'll see come Monday. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you later. Bye-bye.